didn't work. Maybe there's a fuse box in the basement. It's burnt out. They must have kept a spare fuse somewhere. Thank you. She looks familiar. It's that keeper translator girl. But that can't be. This portrait must be as old as the building.
I can hear you breathing. Nobody here in the cradle does that anymore. How did you get in? My name is Laurel. Something changed when you saw my picture. That's why you can hear me now. I want to leave here, but I can't. The cradle won't let any of us go. Will you help me? They filled up a bottle with my blood. It's down in the storm cellar. It's very dark down there. Please find the bottle and drop it into a drain pipe so it will end up outside. It's important.
This one must be hers. It's still warm. Great.
Good. The bottle is outside now, where the cradle can't see it. I have to get rid of all my things. The cradle uses them to remember me. That's how it keeps me here. There's a ward here called Whitehall, where they kept the very bad patients. One of them took my nightgown back to his cell. It's still there. Please get my nightgown, and then burn it up in the morgue. The staff tower. Nobody is allowed up there.